Are the world's honeybees doomed? Newsweek reports there's been a die-off in honeybees over the past decade. Many lived in Puerto Rico. Then came Hurricane Maria. The Puerto Rican Department of Agriculture estimates that 80% of the island's 150,000 bee colonies disappeared in Hurricane Maria's aftermath. One biologist thinks 90% of the bees are gone. A recent report from the Bee Informed Project says that between April 2016 and March 2017, beekeepers lost 33.2% of their colonies. There have been efforts to keep the bees alive as Maria recovery efforts continue. Experts say this is pretty important. If the Puerto Rican honeybee population dies off, the global honeybee population may also die too.